video and I'm just doing two Beyblade battles. Like, every video I'll just do two Beyblades face against each other. Maybe someday I'll do a marathon. The Beyblades I'm using today is Doomsizer D2. This is not the original parts, but some part also came with the snake bit. Also, the thing you're seeing right here. Oh, okay, it came with this top, but it's just too small to launch. And then this is just a stamina version custom parts. This is like, this is 8 right here. And then the outside, the frame, is Glade. Also, aka, also, this is actually the Forge disc. And this is the performance tip, nothing. And this is, first I have to say, Doomsizer D3. But the Terra told me it's Killer Deathsizer. Right here, Teratomi name, Legends Brigen, but in Hasbro they call it Legends Brigen. I don't know why. Okay. Well, I didn't mention his god ability. His god ability is like Shock Spring, it says, and then like his seat moves, you know? And then his lair is like his god ability is like dual rotations. I mean, it changes, it can go left. Right now it's on left spin, it can go right. Take it apart. It's still new though. And the Forge Disc right here, the metal part. Is 4 in the frame right here is cross. Yeah, kind of. Anyways, guard is a defense driver. Guard ability, you like to bring yourself up. But I like Atomic better. Anyways, I have ball cash. Maybe I might do Wave 5 battle. But anyways, I'll just get the ball battle started. I'm using that RL's Beyblade dual threat launcher. And I'm just to make it more comfortable and more bigger. I'm using a super grip. See, I can feel my whole hand, and then it feels more comfortable. For this one, it still has a pretty good speed. And I'm just gonna do the starter. It did come with this one. I'm just gonna launch this one second, probably because this one has. I'm thinking this one has more. Well, most likely this one has a lot of power. Okay. Not expecting rise in the burst. Also, the first one to 7 points. And then we'll do two battles since he's dual rotation, you know. But so far, 0-2. I know you're better than this. His defense is really good, but he just. Great, like Legend Bryzen, his stamina just goes down so quickly when he uses defense. I saw him barely survive, barely. So I'll give that one to him. Life after death. Ooh. So it's 1-3. I know this is a boring battle. I'm sure did some sort of tactic. Next video, I will do a tactic. Probably there's a tactic. Oh no, probably defense. Maybe if I pull hard, it might be more intense. Let's see. Wait, he has 4 points, I believe, and this one has 1 point. Well, that is crazy. This one has 4 points already. He got 5 points already. What else up to you? Okay, 5 points, this is, he has 1 point. I don't know why I say that. Alright. You just say your names of the base, but. Just used to play with my brother and sister. That's why because you don't really remember the name, so. Dang. You just get it. Now I have to only use one round. Okay, now I'm going to change the mode. I'll show you. You see this? Do not put it down so hard, but just make it, like, once you feel it go down, then you gotta write, like, see? Watch. See that? And see that clip is good. Then, since it's in right rotation, take this. And then up. Hold it. And you grab this guard part. Then, in right rotation. Just not turn up there. Different, because they're both in right rotation. So he's gonna win in left rotation. I didn't think he was going first in the left rotation. First finish, 2 points. Now we'll just add up the points in the end. We had one, we had seven. We'll just add the points in the end. Should have done something else. I don't know. Come on. Ooh, he's a survivor, ain't he? Trying to survive. He barely moved. Let's see how far. I feel like he's gonna burst. Oh. These are some hard shots in that game. You probably don't hear it that loud as I do, since this is a video, but these are some hard shots that's happening right now. Did I change my... Oh, okay, he won. Wait, hold on, I had to pause. Well, for a second it looked great. Wait, 5 points. Okay. 0, we'll just have to add them up. Look at Tyler, we'll just do... Like a sudden death. He only needs 2 more. Oh, he could be driving. Ooh. Great. Since now I add up all the points. Total, you got 8 points. Ooh. Okay, he was halfway. 8 points. You had 7. Wait. 7? Oh my god, he won. He just won by 1 point. So, this is it for the video. Hopefully you guys like it, and I will post it. I am going to post it. Anyways, hopefully you enjoyed it. This was a battle between them. Also came in the snake pit. If you don't want to spend like that much money, like $35, $40, you might want to go to Costco. Because Costco, this was $18 for these two launchers and that, and this stadium, these two bays. And I should have gotten them Costco. It was $18, $17.99. I think it was $18.99, but one of those. And that's how you get this cheaper. It's a pretty good set, though. Well, anyways, I'll end the video. Now, for the next video, I will do. Okay, I have all these babies in here. Oh, these are full out earlier when I was doing it. Let's see. I'll do Legend Rising S3 against Kalazar. We'll do a pretty fun battle. We'll do 2 rounds in each mode, like defense, stamina, and attack, and then we'll change it to left, and then that's what we'll do in the next video. Okay? See you soon.